Listen up. You don't get to tag out here, Sarah. You're just Donald Trump's mouthpiece, or whatever part the lies come out of. So your administration owns locking up children. But if kids in cages is too much for you to defend, there is one option. You could resign. This is the White House, not an abandoned Walmart. You're allowed to leave.